Four dreams you should never tell anyone about in Islam. One, when your teeth are falling out in your dream. Two, when you see a loved one that's died in your dream and you're going with them, or someone you know is going with them. Three, when you're constantly looking for someone in a dream and you can't find them. And four, when you're at your own wedding or someone's wedding and the music is very disturbing and loud. May Allah protect us all, and please share this.